look at you and I'm home.
Please.
I don't want that to go away. I don't want to forget.
I was in love with you, okay? And you didn't love me back. Now I'm ready to move on, and it's like, you're gonna build me up all over again. Well, I'm done. I'm done.
My mother once told me that bad news was just good news in disguise.
Was this before she abandoned you?
Yes, it was. But the point being that even though things look bad, there's a rainbow around every corner.
Real life is messy. We all have limitations. We all make mistakes, which means, hey, glass half full, we all have a lot in common. And the more we try to understand one another, the more exceptional each of us will be.
But the man I loved fell out of love with me. That broke my heart. And whenever the chance to be loved came along again, I ran away from it. I stopped trusting people. I was afraid of getting my heart broken again. You see, sometimes you can trust a person, and then when things are down, they forget about you.
If ever there's a tomorrow, when we're not together, there's something you must remember.
And what might that be? Christopher Robin.
You're braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
Papa.
But if you want to leave, you can. I'll remember you, though. I remember everyone that leaves.
But I'm your true love.
Then where were you when I needed you?
Meg, when I'm with you, I don't feel so alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone.
What do you mean?
Nobody can hurt you.
You mean you don't like me?
No, of course I like you. It's because I like you I don't want to be with you. It's a complicated emotion.
Well, the world's broken. You can't trust anyone.
Or maybe the world's broken because you don't trust anyone.
You sound just like my Ba.
Well, he sounds like a smart man.
Yeah, he was.
Sometimes I go blank. I get into these dark moods. I think too fast to keep track of anything. And then it's like all my thoughts are gone at once.
I come to say goodbye.
Where are you going?
Just on a little trip.
Charlie, will I ever see you again?
Sure. Sure you will, kid. You know, goodbyes aren't forever.
Then, goodbye, Charlie. I love you.
Okay, I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours.
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
Sometimes you try your hardest, but things don't work out the way you want them to.
sometimes things have to change. And maybe sometimes they're for the better.
If you focus on what you've left behind, you will never be able to see what lies ahead.
Even the slightest ray of sunshine, it destroys it. Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story, who you choose to be.
So good.
You're all right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know. Hurry. I don't want to go. I don't want to go. Sir, please. Please, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Two things that day. One, I was never gonna let anyone see that they got to me.
And two?
If the world's only gonna see a fox as shifty and untrustworthy, there's no point in trying to be anything else.